Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Very hot autumn day, plus 10 today. That is great. We had low temperatures during a few days and rainy, almost constantly raining. So today we go to Dacha, guys, because Alex would like to present half-ready work of the fence. So very often in comments I read that you are tired of shopping, only grocery. So guys, I would like to film some other episodes for you, but nobody wants to watch them. Grocery and, I don't know, food such as restaurants, cafes. So those are the only episodes that get views. I would like to film some new places for you. We went to Yaroslavl, that was a great trip, but almost nobody watched it. We went to Myshkin also, just a few visitors came to have a look at those videos. Well, and unfortunately, we spent so much time, we wanted to show you the beauty of our area, but well, no one wants to watch it. Everyone wants problems, grocery, shops, prices. So that is the reality, guys. That is why I film what people watch. Yeah, bad luck, Alex. So guys, today we are at Dacha, and now we will show you the fence construction. That is, guys, not the new fence, second-hand fence. That is, guys, the other side of the fence, the corner. My dream, guys, was to close also here, just not to see the neighbor. We are not friends with that neighbor. Very difficult relationship we have. So, what is here? Dad sold his dacha, and the new owner said he didn't need the old fence, the fence that was at dacha, at Dad's dacha. And Alex with Dad removed the old fence and brought here. So you see some scratches here. It is not new, but I think looks not bad, because well, it doesn't matter whether it's new or not. The main thing is just not to see those cars and those people who are passing by, because very many people, well, just imagine you are sitting here drinking tea and some people is going along the road like this, then he sees something interesting at your dacha, stop and come close and look what is going on here or there, and you are sitting here. So maybe you think that is nonsense. Well, that is the reality of our life. We wanted to put the new fence maybe 3 or 4 years ago, maybe 5 years ago, but it was very expensive, guys. And now that is 2 times more expensive, because metal is, well, if I'm not mistaken, 2 times more expensive than it was last year. And about 2 years ago, maybe 3 years ago, the problem with the community road started. Our Dacha community, the big boss, wanted to register the land. In Russian, that is called privatizация общественных земель, privatization of public roads. I don't know. So, and unfortunately, some problems appeared. They say that our fence is stepping out about 15 or 20 centimeters. That is not much, guys. That is approximately like so. But, well, we pay for that land because we have property documents and we pay taxes. And when the special organization registered our land, the fence was already here. They told us nothing. And they registered the land and we pay for it. Now we have to step inside and, well, who is going to return back the money we spent on the taxes? That is one question. And why they registered the land as it was also a question. Maybe next time they will say you have to step 1 meter inside your territory, or 2 meters, so, or 5 meters. So that is very, very difficult situation. So it is not clear why they want us to step 15 centimeters now. So at the moment the question is not solved. So we still have a problem. And we decided not to wait and to put the old fence on the old metal tubes. Those are the tubes that we left from our old fence, the net, metal net. Alex just spent some time with his dad. They made these tubes straight, so they were falling a little bit. The tubes were falling. And now they are straight, and they also bought these metal tubes. They are new. Dad already painted them. The paint is still wet. And here will be such brown metal sheets as over there. We decided not to make the entrance for the car, the gates for the car at the moment, because we do not know what to do with this garage. I cannot open it. It is very, very heavy. The door of this garage is very heavy. I cannot use it. And at the moment, we have the free parking lot nearby, so it's not a problem to park there. At least we got used to that. Many questions. Why we put such horrible fences? I also, guys, do not like them, but unfortunately, if there is no fence, people think that they may come and take what they like. That is not some kind of private property if there is no fence. And why such metal fences? That is, guys, the cheapest solution to make a fence. Not the best, but the cheapest. I do not like such metal fences, but, well, without them, in our real life, it's very difficult. People are very inquisitive, so that is the reality of our life. Besides, our land is very, very small, 600 square meters. In Russian, that is 6 sotok. Сотка, that is 10 by 10 meters, so 600 square meters. We have a big free parking lot nearby. Some dachas do not have. They just have very narrow road. And we are lucky to have a very, very big parking lot here. I think 1, 2, 3, 4. I think 4 cars may be parked without any problems. Let's go to the pond. I will show you how beautiful it is today. We had a week of rains, and now look how beautiful. Golden autumn. Chef is at home, sleeping. We came in the morning. He was swimming in the Dutch pond. But the water is cold, about plus 3 degrees centigrade during the night. Oh, ducks are here. The morning there were no ducks. Very peaceful. Not very many people at Dutchess at the moment because very cold during the nights and people stay in the city. Now only those who live here constantly, but maybe that is 10 or 15 families out of 400. Final apples of this year.
Офигеть.
Алекс, я и good gardener. Прям вообще супер.
Дозрели. Вот эти висели, дозрели.
Ripe apples. Today they promise -1 at night in the city. In our Dutch community will be about 1 or 2 degrees colder. In the city it is usually warmer. And we decided not to wait the frozen apples and take them from the apple trees. Maybe they will be good for some time. I think if to put in some cool place, they may survive during maybe 1 month.